the man behind affiliation management, Dejuan Blake.
Dejuan, on deck.
Porter and Garcia, you know boxing. Who's going to win the fight and why?
It's going to be a good fight.
Hitchens on deck.
Well, if Porter sticks his game plan, you know, he can make it a real rough one. But at the end of the day, then he got that one-hitter quitter, that left hook. So, you know, it depends on their style, how they're going to come out and fight. You know, Danny may sit back and wait for the opportunity. Porter may come in there, try to thug it out with him, and may get caught. But if he able to manhandle Danny Garcia, then I think he'll win. But if he don't, it's going to be a rough night for him.
But what if you had to put some money on it?
If I had to put some money on
this
it?
This next weigh-in is six-round attraction in the super puncher. Lightweight division.
So Danny, a good puncher.
Introducing first, he'll be fighting out of the red corner.
At the end of the day,
from Juarez, Mexico, Shawn
will take somebody out of their game plan. So it's like really a toss-up at the end of the day. So, you know, may the best man win tonight.
And his opponent, Alabama, Marcelo Wilder. In his biggest fight, when he fought Floyd, you were right there ringside. Is he going to beat Triple G next weekend, or who do you think
he's going to beat? Triple G. Yeah.
How's it go down?
Skills pay the bills. He's too skillful. You know, I think that first fight, he learned from that first fight. I think he's going to go out there and dominate
this
fight.
What's he going to do differently that he didn't do the first fight?
He's gonna do a lot more boxing, a lot more counter punches, because you can count the shit out of Triple G a lot. So I'm pretty sure that's what he's gonna go back and do.
So you got Canelo.
I got Canelo. All right,
thanks, Dejuan. Right, thank you. Affiliation management,
thank
man.
You.